defensive end Montez Sweat out of Mississippi State. For more on why his
Buffalo
name
on the clock. Potentially, let's go to our inside. Almost didn't even take this for granted. I didn't even get a lie. And there's a Lance Knight or whatever his name is. Jerry Jones. Wait, that's Hugh Hefner.
He's off some boards, but some teams are not overly concerned. There are character concerns as well, dating back to his time at Michigan State. But
possibly
teams regard him as an elite player. But some
DK
say
mid-craft.
One GM said he could take a quote-unquote precipitous fall.
And he actually had a terrific. If it ain't him, it's probably going to be A.J. Brown or Hollywood.
I spoke to his former Mississippi State coach. Defensive line coach Brian Baker said that somebody will make a mistake by passing on this guy, but he does have to get picked by the right team. And what he's told teams is, you can't yell at this guy. But Drago, back to you. Fort Adam, thanks very much. He did run that 4.41 40 at the combine. The pick is in for the Buffalo Bills. Let's see where they're going. With the ninth pick in the 2019 NFL Draft, the Buffalo Bills select Ed Oliver.
Hey, okay.
Ed Oliver, a man who is very confident in his abilities, and the second horseman to go in the top 10 of the draft. Much like Devin White of LSU, Ed has always been around.
That's a good pick. I like him.
There's Caledonia.
He also had a horse named Oreo. He said that horse tried to kill me 3 or 4 times.